everybody turn on squad.
Don't even worry about nothing.
We gonna do bench press first? Alright, if you gonna get in the bench press contest, bring your horses on up.
Come on. Here we go with this best dressed horse, mare or stud or gelding.
That's the best dress. We're gonna do best dress first, and then we're gonna do the balloon release. Somebody texted me and said, they got $10 for you to ride the bull, and I operate. If you can stay on for longer than 8 seconds.
Who are you, man?
They say they got a special gift for you.
I know.
But only I can operate.
I
had one of the first horses. After I killed him half the guy with the Syrah. That's who did the bet. That's who put the ticket on you right there. See? You got a date yet?
Best dressed.
What's the date?
Horse in the middle of a sea of people. They're going to have the balloon release. Members of the Fallen Comrade, the Fallen Trail Riders, club members.
Also, first weekend in July, we're putting it down to you.
I believe they're going to have the balloon release after they do this best dress contest here in a minute.
Alright, judges, y'all ready? Y'all already judge? Sean, you're not a judge, Sean.
BMS, the HDR, FAR, East Texas Finest.
Best dressed horse. You're just going to work. Y'all taking any more? Coming in with the Palomino.
Late entry. Palomino. Decked out in the eye catching red. That red on that flax mane and tail always. Red on that Palomino hitting. Best dressed. Courtney Lewis. That black and yellow. On that spotted walking horse. A hell of a horse.
D.D., did you make sure they had the camcorder tonight? We gonna shoot a movie tonight, baby. Yeah. No iPhone, we need an old school reel to reel. We need that something to start up with the crackling and the... You got it, ma'am? I know you got one of them old ass reel to reel. Thank you. effort, we'll bring it anyway. All right, the winner is Courtney from BMS.
Oh,
Courtney from BMS.
Courtney.
Y'all show him some love.
That high popping Tennessee walking horse. Gonna come out here with that yellow black saddle, that yellow highlight, yellow trim.
That's dress. All right, y'all, don't go nowhere. We're gonna pay homage to do this balloon release. We're gonna pay homage to all our fallen comrades in this craft, the trigger ride. I'm not a judge, go talk to the judges. Right there.
Nice little man.
You say your black baby should have won. God damn it.
And here Prime comes.
Squad.
Here comes.
Do you have anything to say before we do the balloon release?
There goes your winner, best dressed horse turnip squad ride 2021, Courtney Lewis, Big Money Stable. Easy on the eyes. That's the only gonna walk that road. You better believe that. Outstanding, outstanding. Tennessee walking horse. Big Money Stable. Holding for pictures.
Courtney!
Hey, right there.
All right, here we go. In memory of our fallen soldiers, baby. The balloon release in 5.